you what, maybe we'll have ourselves a little Christmas right here. Come on, everyone, gather around. String up the lights and light up the tree. We're gonna make some revelry. Spirits are high, so I can tell it's Christmas time in hell. Demons are nicer as you pass them by. There's lots of demon toys to buy. The snow is falling and all is well. It's Christmas time in hell. There goes Jeffrey Dahmer with a festive Christmas ham. After he has sex with it, he'll eat up all he can. And there goes John F. Kennedy, caroling with his son.
Reunited for the holidays, God bless us everyone.
Everybody has a happy glow, let's dance in blood and pretend it's snow.
Even Mao Zedong is under the spell,
it's Christmas time in hell.
Adolf, here's a present for you.
Oh, a Tannenbaum!
Yes, a Tannenbaum. God cast me down from heaven's door to rule in hell forevermore. But now I'm kinda glad that I fell, cause it's Christmas time in hell.
Here's a rack to hang the stockings on. We still have to shop for Genghis Khan.
Michael Landon's hair looks swell. It's Christmas time in hell. There's Princess Diana holding burning mistletoe. Over poor Gene Siskel's head, just watch his weenie grow.
For one day we all stop burning, and the flames are not so thick. All the screaming and the torture stops as we wait for old Saint Nick. So string up the lights and light up the tree. We're damned for all eternity, but for just one day, all is well. It's Christmas time in hell.
Gather close together and make it quick. We gotta make room for Andy Dick. Wake his mother and ring the bell. It's Christmas time!
Christmas time!
Christmas time!
Christmas time!
It's Christmas time in hell!
We've all heard of Rudolph and his shiny nose, and we all know Frosty, who's made out of snow. But all of those stories seem kind of gay, cause we all know who brightens up our holiday.
Mr. Hankey, the Christmas Poo.
Small and brown, he comes from you.
Sit on the toilet, here he comes.
Squeeze in tween your festive buns. A present from down below, spreading joy with a howdy ho. He's seen the love inside of you, cause he's a piece of poo. Sometimes he's nutty, sometimes he's corny. He can be brown or greenish brown. But if you eat fiber on Christmas Eve, he might come to your town.
Mr. Hankey, the Christmas Poo.
He loves me, I love you. Therefore, vicariously, he loves you.
I can make him Mr. Hankey, too.
Well, Kyle, where is he?
He's coming.
Come on, dude, push.
Sometimes he hangs off the end of your ass and won't fall in the toilet, cause he's just clinging to your sphincter, and he won't drop off, and so you shake your ass around, try to get it to drop in the toilet, and finally it does.
Mr. Hankey, the Christmas Poo, when Christmas leaves, he must leave too.
Flush him down, but he's never gone. His smell and his spirit lingers on.
Early night, the It is the net with the Christmas tree and pear. Jesus was born, and so I get presents. Thank you, Jesus, for being.
If there's just one thing I have left to say, it would be this.